When performing the overhead squat, ensure that your hips are set roughly shoulder width apart and your toes are pointed straight ahead. Your hands will be overhead, so be sure to keep a straight line lockout with your arms up at all times. Squat as low as you can, then return to the starting position and repeat 5 times. Spin your body 1/4 turn to the left or right, and then repeat steps 1 through 3.